With your permission and permission, may I comment on the proceeding?
Yes.
May I read the authorization given by Honorable Governor State Officer?
Yes.
1st of January 2021. Order. Under the power vested in me by the Article 19 of the Constitution of India, I, Acharya Devdutt, Governor of Gujarat, hereby appoint Honorable Mr. Justice Sharma, Honorable Chief Justice of the High Court of Gujarat, to administer the oath of affirmation of office to Sri Justice Vineet Kothari, the Judge of the Madras High Court, as the Judge of the Gujarat High Court, on his appointment according to the form set out for the purpose in the third schedule of the Constitution of India. Signature, Acharya Devdutt, Governor of Gujarat. There is a petition issued by the Department of Justice, Government of India, transferring Honorable Dr. Justice Vineet Kothari.
Yes.
31st December 2020. In the exercise of the power, conferred by Clause 1 of Article 422 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Chief Justice Vineet Kothari, Judge of the Madras High Court, as a Judge of the Gujarat High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of the office in the Gujarat High Court. Major Rajendra Kashyap, Joint Secretary to the Government of India. May I request Honorable Dr. Justice Vineet Kothari to present himself for taking oath before Honorable Chief Justice. May I request the Honorable
I, Vineet Kothari,
having been appointed as judge of the High Court of Gujarat,
do swear in the name of God, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established. That I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment. Perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will. And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
take your lordship's permission to close the proceedings?
Yes.
Proceedings are closed, and all the detectives and law attendants are requested to join us for tea and refreshment. Thank you.